So I'm going to hang my my business license up here, my retail license. I just applied for my LLC. Yay! And I'm going to have my certificate up here. I am, for a lot of people don't know, but I am a certified paralegal. So I'm going to have my paralegal certificate up here. I have an associate degree in paralegal studies. I have a Bachelor of Science in Business Administration with a concentration in management. And I have an MBA, a Master's degree in Business Administration as well. So I'm going to make this my wall of accomplishments right here. And then this is going to be my the background for just like the videos or what I'm doing for social media, or whether it's YouTube or whatever the case may be. Period. Run that check, I'm serious. What's up, my lavish babes? It's your favorite CEO, Tanika Latrell, and welcome back to my channel. So tonight's video is going to be a part of my Boss Babe series. This is going to be episode 3, and I want to show you guys how I organize my 3-tier stand. So I've been wanting this 3-tier stand like for over a year now, and it's a stand that I got from Michaels. But when I was going to buy the stand, I just decided that I needed 2 other stands because I needed more room for the actual products for the business. So I kind of held off on that stand, and I could have already gotten it, but I'm just kind of procrastinated a little bit. So I took advantage of all of the sales for the holidays, and I went and I got the stand from Michaels or whatnot. So what I'm going to be doing is, well, first of all, let me let you guys know why I got the stand and why I wanted the stand. So when I'm in here in my office and I am preparing packages for shipping, and I have all of my stuff right here on my desk, which I need to get a table. I just still got to figure a lot of stuff out, but I have like the poly mailers or the boxes and all of the stuff that I'm going to ship. Like, I need stuff in arm's reach, and this is the stuff that I need in arm's reach. So I'm going to go through all of this with you guys and show you what I'm going to do and how I'm going to organize my 3-tier stand. So, you know, y'all, I always have YouTube playing or whatnot because I listen to my babies every single day. And my Boss Babes on here that I have been looking at for so long, they're always here to drop as many gems as possible, and I'm here for it. I'm here, you know, to listen. So before we get started, just want to let you guys know I'm getting ready to make a huge transformation here in the office. I just want to make my space as comfortable as possible. If this is where I'm going to be spending most of my time, then I like for it to be comfortable or whatnot. So I'm actually on Amazon, and I'm looking for some different things that I need for the office. So I'm actually going to make this back wall right here like I don't know, it might be like a greenery type wall, and I may put some flowers on it, but I do want to get like a LED light, a neon LED light, that says my business name. So I'm looking on Etsy for that. I'm looking for the correct greenery wall that I need to get. And this wall over here, I may make it like a contrast type wall, but it's going to be my wall of accomplishments. So I'm going to hang my business license up here, my retail license. I just applied for my LLC. Yay! And I'm going to have my certificate up here. I am, for a lot of people don't know, but I am a certified paralegal. So I'm going to have my paralegal certificate up here. I have an associate degree in paralegal studies. I have a Bachelor of Science in Business Administration with a concentration in management. And I have an MBA, a Master's degree in Business Administration as well. So I'm going to make this my wall of accomplishments right here. And then this is going to be my the background for just like the videos or what I'm doing for social media, or whether it's YouTube or whatever the case may be. So that transformation will actually start this weekend. It's not going to be finished this weekend, but it will actually start this weekend. So yeah, so I still haven't found anything, y'all, because I need to get ready with ready for this video. I'll just play this one right here and cut it down a little bit. So, yeah, we can get started. Oh, this is my girl. I ain't watched her in so long. Oh, I wouldn't subscribe to her on this channel. Because I got two channels, y'all. I got a personal channel and I have a business channel. This is my business channel, but I have a personal channel too where I just do vlogs, hang out with my friends. We hang out, we go out to eat and different little things or whatnot. So some people that I am subscribed to on my personal channel, I'm not subscribed to on my business channel because my business channel is much more newer than my channel. So yeah, let me cut this down a little bit more so we can get started. But I absolutely love her. So y'all check her out, Karina Lachey. She dropped a lot of gems as well. Okay, so let's get started. So you might can see some of this stuff that's on my desk right here. So this is the stuff that I'm actually going to place in the three-tier cart. I can't show you the cart right now because y'all know what? When I'm doing my makeover for this office, I need to do something with this desk because I feel kind of squished up in here. And I need to do something a little different, you know? So, yeah, but we'll get to that. But if you see all this stuff, this is the stuff that I'm going to put in a three-tier cart. And like I said, I want it to be more arm's reach when I am packaging my packages for shipment and everything. So we're going to go through some of this right here. I need to move this drink because I don't need my drink to be falling on my computer because I need my computer. Okay, so let's get started with this right here. So first we're going to start with our journals. So you always, as a business owner, you always need journals. And I have a lot of journals, but I picked the two that I thought was good for me and my business and what I needed for my business. This right here, it just says 2022 weekly planner, but it goes all the way to 2023 up until May, I think, of 2023. So I'm going to continue to use this right here. And this right here says a lot can happen in a year. Don't we all know it? But this right here started in July of 2022, and it goes all the way to December of 2023. So I can use this right here all year long. But this is when I know we got new shipments coming in, whenever I'm checking my emails and I need to do reminders or everything. So I always have my little handy dandy journals, okay? Also, I'm going to go behind me, y'all. I'm going to put my mesh bags. So these are the bags. So these are the bags that I use to package, whether it's earrings, whether it's necklaces or whatever people order. Like I always, my customers order, I always put these right here, the jewelry in these bags, and I put a little bit of the decorative stringy type things. So either I don't put the packaged peanuts in it because I just put those in the boxes. But yeah, I do that whether I'm going to put it in a box to be shipped off, whether I'm going to put it in a travel bag to deliver to somebody, whether I'm going to put it in a poly mailer or whatever. Like these are the bags that I use, and I use the size according to what they order. So these right here are a little bit smaller. These are like smaller ones, and these right here are bigger ones. So yeah, I got different sizes. So yes, different sizes. So let me try to put this back. Okay. And these right here are my I'm not gonna say that they are poly mailers, but they are the bags that my clothes go in. So whenever I get new shipments, like I'm getting a big shipment tomorrow, so that's what I'll be doing this weekend. Gonna be pretty busy this weekend because y'all already know how I do. I got to take everything out the bag, I got to make sure, I got to do my quality control, make sure there are no holes, cuts, rips, tears. I got to put my hang tags on them, I got to steam them and everything. And then once I finish doing that, I put them in these bags right here and put them on the shelves ready to be sold. That's what I do. So this right here will be in my three-tier cart as well. I don't want nothing to fall. Another thing that I have is my labels. So these are my labels that have the name of my boutique and my P.O. box or whatnot that I put on the packages when I'm shipping them out. Here are the labels that I put on the outside of the boxes, the poly mailers, or either the delivery bags if I'm going to deliver. So these are different types of labels that I have. This is one label here. And this is another type of label right here. So yeah, I'll have that in arm's reach as well. I'll talk to y'all about this at the end. Okay, so I'll have these right here. So these are the duster bags that my sunglasses go in. So sunglasses always come with a duster bag. They come with they come in a plastic bag, and they come with the duster bag as well. And they also come with the little cleansing cloths where you can clean your lenses and everything. So these will be in arm's reach as well. Okay, this don't even need to be here. I do sell eyelashes, so when I sell eyelashes, my eyelashes come with a hand tool. These are the little two spoolies that you use to put it on. I know a lot of y'all, a majority of y'all, I know y'all ladies are pros, so y'all put that thing on with your hand. So for the ones that are not though, yeah, I'm helping you out. Your girl helping you out. I'm sending you a little spoolie, a little hand tool to help you put your lashes on. And speaking of spoolies, and it also comes with a spoolie as well. So it comes with a hand tool to put it on, and it comes with your spoolie as well. And these will be in the 3-tier cart as well. Okay. Also, I will have these right here. These are lip oils, and I put them in these little handy bags right here. These handy bags and the lip oils will be in arm's reach. And some of these are the bag. These are different bags that I use for my lip oils. So anybody who order $50 or more from my boutique receives free shipping, and you get a free gift, which mainly I'm giving lip oils out. And that's all I've been giving out lately, but that's why I'm low. I don't got one left, so I need to get some this weekend. But I need to come up with like another type of free gift to give, whatnot. I noticed some of the ladies on YouTube, they put a lot of candy in it. But let me tell y'all what I saw. I saw where a young lady, she showed on the inside of her box when her customer sent her a video of where when she got it, it was ants on the inside of her box from the candy. So I was like, I might not need to do that. So if y'all can think about some, if y'all can think of something that I can give as a free gift, nothing too big though, y'all, nothing too big. But yeah, drop it down in the comments below. Help a girl out, okay? So these right here will also be in arm's reach. So these are the little let me pull one out. So these are the things that I use for my hand tags. So when I finish with the clothes, and this is one of the hand tags. So these hand tags right here will be in the can't pick them up. Will be in the 3-tier cart with me as well. So these right here, it says thank you. It has the name of my boutique on the back, Lavish Chic Boutique. It has one of my logos, and it has my phone number, and it has the boutique website on here. And on the back it says thank you for your order, and this is it'll have the price, the size, and the description of the clothes. So what I do is I use my hole puncher, one of the many that I do have, and that'll go in the 3-tier cart as well. And I put this through the hole puncher, and then that's how I tag the clothes. So all of this right here will be on the 3-tier cart. Okay, also business cards. Always got to have business cards, because I put business cards in every single package that I package. So yeah. And then I also have business cards. You see, I'm getting a little low. I need to get some more. I also carry business cards on me. So whenever you go into a place of business and they want you to drop your business card in a bowl or stick your business card, because I'm seeing that a lot lately. I'm really seeing that a lot lately. So I always have them on me in my purse or whatever I'm carrying or whatnot. And I'm here for it. Like, I noticed that when I went to last week, when I went to package off some shipments, I noticed that the post office got a bowl. The post office here in my town, they have a bowl now where you could drop your business cards in. I was like, okay, come through USPS. I'm just saying, you know? Okay, so let's move along. Let's move along. Here are my thank you cards. All of my thank you cards go in all of my packages thanking my customers for their order, and it also has a code on here, so when they order the next time, they get a certain percentage off when they order their second time. Yes, so this goes in there as well. These are my earring cards. So whenever I get new earrings and new jewelry in, I sit here when I'm inventorying and I put everything excuse me on a new inventory card, on a new earring card. I'm sorry, inventory card, on a new earring card. So yeah, these will be in arm's reach as well. So we have a receipt book. So whenever I'm actually doing a delivery, when I'm not shipping out and I'm going to deliver something to customers, I always give them a receipt. And if I mess up, I always have my correction tape with me. Hello. That's right. Okay, so these are labels that I have. I always stick these on the box. I stick these on the poly mailers. I stick these on the bags and everything. And they just say thank you, or they say thank you for shopping my small business. And these are just two, but I maybe got like six more, y'all. And they all say basically the same thing. Thank you for shopping my small business. Or some of them are made with my logo on them. But I stick them all over the box. I stick them on the poly mailer bags. I stick them on my delivery bags. Like, yeah, I like to be festive, so I do that. And so these are in the three-tier cart as well. Tape. What is that? Oh. Absolutely nothing. Tape. Tape. Definitely got to keep it in there if I'm doing my what you call it. Yep. And I had already showed y'all my hole puncher. So yeah, y'all see my this won't be in the three-tier cart, but this right here is always beside me. So this right here is my scale. So whenever I get ready to this weekend, I'll be filming, and y'all will see me after I finish inventory, all the clothes, steaming them, like I told you, cold cuts, tears, rips, and everything. Once I put them in the plastic bags or whatnot, I always weigh them, and then I put the weight behind the website, because that's how it goes when I print out my shipping labels and everything. So, and then the last thing that I do is I weigh the poly mailer, the box, the poly mailer of the box, whatever it is I'm shipping it in. And that's what I do. And I think that's it, y'all. That is absolutely it. So I wanted to talk to y'all about this right here shortly. So this is a company where I'm trying to start gaining some business credit. So I really have business credit. So I do have my Dun & Bradstreet's number, whatnot, and I think that has a lot to do with it as well. But I've heard from the ladies on YouTube that this right here, this company right here, Uline, this is a very good way to start getting business credit for your business. So Uline is a business that sells shipping stuff. So you see the boxes on the front, and they sell chalkboard signs, they sell bubble wrap, fragile, all of this right here. They sell the fragile signs, the tape. They sell sanitation stuff, like hand sanitizer, soft soap, things to clean your hand with. It's just a supply type company. Little rolling cards, the stands that I got, like these stands right here, the stand that I got back there with my purses on them and everything. So it sells different little things, but they allow you to order whatever you need to order, but you have to have your bill paid in 30 days. And as long as you in a net of 30 days, and as long as you pay your bill off on time, that's how you start gaining business credit, and they actually report it. So this weekend, I have that on my to-do list in my journal to call the company and actually speak to a representative, and hopefully I can build a rapport with that representative. And I want to talk to that same representative every single time, because you know, when you start talking to different representatives, you know, all kind of information get lost in the flow, and I that's just not what I want. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do this weekend, and hopefully it'll be a success. So yeah. So I want to thank you guys so much for tuning in. For those of you who are new, thank you guys so much for watching my video. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. And for those of you who are oldies but goodies, thank you guys so much for sticking in there with me. Because I'm getting better at this thing. I really am. I know my videos may not be the best, but they're the best that I can be. And I'm still getting, you know, good with this editing thing and everything. So I hope that my video is not like it was the last time. Because if y'all watched my video the last time, for whatever reason, I could not get that black screen off the end of my video. But we're not going to talk about that, but it kind of stressed me out a little bit. But at least y'all did see my whole video. So I think if y'all watch that, if not, go and watch it. Go and watch my videos, y'all. Yeah, and don't forget, if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button below, and also hit the notification bell so you are always notified of when I upload a video. So, with that being said, I am getting ready to go and wind down for the night, because I got to go back to work tomorrow, but we got a long weekend because it is a holiday on Monday. It's Martin Luther King Jr.'s observance birthday, so I do have an extra day off, and I'm thankful for that so I can get some much-needed rest. But again, thank you guys so, so much for tuning in. I'm going to drop my website down below so you guys can go take a look at it, www.shoplavishchic.com. Again, thank you guys so, so much for tuning in, Boss Babe Series Episode 3. Good night, y'all. Bye.